Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 34th annual Miss Gay America pageant. For the past year, the nation's best female impersonators have been competing in state and regional pageants, vying for one of tonight's 50 coveted spots. Now at this time, please join us as we celebrate our 34-year history by welcoming to the stage Miss Gay America 1973, Norma Christie.
The legacy is what makes us so grand. We've got an indelible history that outstands and outshines any other female impersonation competition.
Miss Gay America 1979, Rachel Wells. Miss Gay America 1980, Hot Chocolate.
Oh gosh, it was just amazing when I heard my name called as Miss Gay America. I was standing on stage and I blacked everyone out. All I could see is my mother staring at me with just a glow in her face.
Miss Gay America, 1989, Vicki Vincent.
When we were competing 2 decades ago, we were walking through religious groups with picket signs, the Ku Klux Klan, all kinds of antagonistic groups.
Miss Gay America, 1990, Brandi Alexander. Miss Gay America, 1991, Valerie Lore. Miss Gay America, 1995, Patty LaPlace.
When they announced you as the winner, they all of a sudden the hairs on your arms, that you shaved off, the hairs on your arms stand up, you know? You shake. It's like, it's unbelievable. This is happening to me.
Miss Gay America, 1996, Carrie Nichols.
And it's so overwhelming, all you can do is cry and shake like a fool and then look stupid on the videotape.
Miss Gay America 1998, Maya Montana.
The true art of female impersonation is transforming yourself from ball boy and create an illusion of a woman.
Miss Gay America 2000, Katia T. Love. Miss Gay America 2001, Charity Case.
Winning Miss Gay America was so amazing. I was a fat farm boy from Missouri, and I won Miss Gay America, and I made it.
Miss Gay America 2003, Dominique Sanchez. Miss Gay America 2004, Rachel Erics. And please give a thunderous round of applause for our reigning Miss Gay America, Raquel Chevalier. Now sit back and relax as we prepare to crown our 35th Miss Gay America.